Yo, what is up, YouTube? In today's Fortnite Zero Builds video, I drop a 14 kill win in the OG Fortnite. Yes, you heard that right. Fortnite dropped the new OG season on November 3rd, and it is amazing. If you enjoyed the video, please drop a like. Thank you.
Not for like 8 hours, but... Oh yaddy, yeah.
You're not in real anymore, reset. I know, I'm on the road. I'll be there shortly. Chugga, 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 chugga. Kidding me. I hated that freaking 3 years ago. Imagine I still lost that. I would have freaking cried on the freaking doorsteps of my own tombstone, bro. Would have been that bad. Thank you. I'm Timothy McElligotty, dude. What can I say? Chugga. Stay out of my towers, you chumps. Stay out of my towers, chumps. Three spectators are all watching me. Cause I'm the real OG. Go, Stoney. Stoney got a job. I'm going sicko on these kids at Tilted. 5 kills. Off rip and a solo rank. Sheesh. Gonna be a banger game. Better watch out. On the run to Unreal, chat. Yeah, these ones are just getting dunked. Be named for real. Pulling up. I'm on a terror chat. Sadly, gotta retire that trusty RPG that's been doing me so well. Guess not. I'm happy you're back. How are you and your girlfriend? We're doing amazing. Doing great. I'm happy to be back, really. To be on. Wait. Why do I keep not fully popping my chugger juggers? Was there two of them? There's only one, huh? An anxiety attack? That sounds horrible. I'm sorry to hear that. I bet you if I was around, you wouldn't have had it. You would have been too worried about watching me dunk on kids. I'm sorry. And your dog got loose twice. That is horrible. Well, I'm sure your dog would have still gotten loose regardless if I was streaming or not, but so never mind then. Yeah, it's my fault. But it never happened. Can I say? I'm a criminal! That big ol' 140, baby, what can you do? What can you do if I'm hitting you for 140, baby boo? Huh? What can you do? I think anxiety meds are even worse, bro, to be honest. Exactly, sad doll. That's what I'm saying. For me, I just feel like that shit does not help. I mean, I wouldn't ever take it, to be honest. I don't really get that bad either. I don't really get anxiety that bad, to be honest. Yeah, that's rough. Sorry to hear that. I don't know, I don't like medicine in general. I don't trust medicine. I feel like it freaking... There's always side effects, you know? It either gets your kidneys or it gets your liver or your immune system in some way, bro. Not a good play. You know I have a rocket. Why are you gonna go at the bottom of a freaking thing where I could drop a rocket on your skull with no hesitation, no hezzy? Not smart. Not smart one bit, I'd say. No, I hear you, Pete. I just feel like... I get it if your body's already to a point where you kind of need them, but besides that, like, they always have side effects, bro. Is he trying to drift on me like that? Got no time for games, bro. Come on in, the water is nice and fine. There ain't no crocodiles or none. Hide and go seek. Oh. There you are.
Yeah! Let's freaking go, chat. 14 kill W. My first solo ranked win of the freaking new OG Fortnite old time season. Let's go, chat. True OGs know. Let's go, baby. Keep me away from the rocket, bro. It's just too easy. Keep me away from the rocket. It's just too easy, chat.